We're here in Iceland at the retreating glacier of Sólheimajökull. So where I'm standing is where the glacier ended in December, just 6 months ago. And now you can see it's up there.
They say it's melting fast enough to fill 50 semi-trailer loads of water every minute.
They reckon Iceland's glaciers in total are losing about 11 billion tons of ice a year. That's a lot of ice!
On the plus side, this is how soil is made.
This is just crushed rock. Not much organic matter yet, but there will be.